Hello everyone, now we are going to see about cable TV networks. At the beginning, we used a cable TV network only for providing video service. It's provide only video service, that is only for TV channels, programs only we watched using the cable networks. And it is turned, moved into your business people or used to access the internet also. Which provides the high-speed internet access. Let's see about the olden days traditional cable TV networks. It is at the beginning it is started to provide a video services only. So that's why they are using a cable TV networks, that is community antenna TV, cable TV, community antenna TV. This antenna is placed at the top of the hill or very huge building top, which receives the signals, and these signals are distributed over a coaxial cable to the subscriber. Okay, this is the traditional cable TV networks. See here the antenna is there. This antenna, from this antenna your signal will be get it by your head end. This head end your signal will be transmitted over a coaxial cable. From the coaxial cable subscriber to the home, your signal will be delivered using the drop cable. See, the cable TV office, the head end is the cable TV office, which is only broadcast the video signal. The signal it received by the antenna, picking antenna, which will be placed on a very top hill or any building. Here there are so many amplifiers are used because your signal is weak. That's why you to regenerate, to boost up the signal, we have to use a amplifier in between coaxial cable. And this communication is a unidirectional, that is only one way communication. Your streams will be transmitted from head end to subscriber. So unidirectional communication, only the broadcasting only they are do, not in the reverse direction. Only from broadcasting station to the subscriber only they are doing the cable networks. Later this will be modified because many subscribers are added. So to manage all these things, your bandwidth is very need more, and handling of data also it's very large. So that's why what they will do, they will use the optical fiber cable along with the coaxial cable. This kind of network we called as a hybrid fiber coaxial network, HFC, hybrid fiber coaxial network. Okay, here the optical fiber cable is used for high speed transmission of data and to handle the large amount of data. And here there is a cable office box is there, that is called as a fiber node. Okay, this is a fiber node. Up to that, from the cable office to up to fiber node, they are using a optical fiber cable. After the fiber node, they are using a coaxial cable. Through the coaxial cable, your subscribers are connected with the tap and line. Okay, RCH, which means the regional cable head, RCH, regional cable head. This office which serves the 4 lakhs subscribers, that RCF which feeds a signal to the distribution hub, the distribution hub which handles that 40,000 subscribers. So RCH having the many distribution hub, each and every hub is handle for 40,000 subscribers. From the signal it will be sent over the optical fiber, and they are distributed to the subscriber. And here the each and every coaxial cable which serves that 1000 subscriber, which serves that 1000 subscriber. Here there is a bidirectional communication is achieved. Both the direction we can send and receive the data by using the optical fiber cable. It is achieved, and also the amplifier. The amplifier used in between optical fiber, it is reduced by if suppose the eight amplifiers they are used in a traditional cable networks, then in HFC they are using only one amplifier. That much reductions of amplifier used, that is your signal is not attenuated very soon. Your signal is in energy only. There is no loss of energy for a long distance. That's why they are using a optical fiber cable. Okay, then that's all about cable TV networks. It provide video services. In olden days, we are using a coaxial cable only to transmit your data. And this is the way how the signals are transmitted. The antenna is placed in the top of the top of the hill or building. From this, your signal will be gated by the head end. From there, your signal is distributed over to the subscriber. Then it is a unidirectional one. To achieve the bidirectional and very speed transmission of data, they are using a hybrid fiber optic cable along with the coaxial cable. That's why it's called as a hybrid fiber coaxial network. So from the regional channel head to up to fiber node, up to that they are using a optical fiber cable. After that coaxial cable only they are connected with the home. This regional cable head which uses the 4 lakh subscriber, distribution hub which handles the 40,000 subscriber, and coaxial cable which uses the 1000 subscriber. And here they are using a two bidirectional communication, and amplifier here it is reduced 1/8. Okay, that's all about the cable TV network. I hope that you understood all. Thank you.